Another police pursuit taking place around 2:30 this morning in West Price Hill. Police tried to pull over a car over an issue with its license plates, but the driver refused to stop. The driver and three other passengers jumped out of the car at the intersection of Rutledge Avenue and St. Lawrence Street. Police managed to catch three of them, the fourth person still missing. Friends of Warren.